fix your whip.
Thank you. We had a door issue too, that's why we stalled back here.
Did you put your tire right down this rut or ride this ridge?
I put my tire down the rut.
Okay, so we turn left, Josh. Pull left. Basically, you're gonna put that tire in that rut. That tire's gotta be in the rut, otherwise you'd be like this.
Yeah, so I'm gonna go in the left.
Yep, so you can kind of roll through that spot. And so, just drive through with steady momentum. So turn left.
Right.
He can't let Big Brother show him up.
That next ledge is a doozy.
I believe it.
He made her.
Did it. Oh, wow, he did it.
Good job.
You didn't do it.
I know, but just hearing you go through it, like, that's enough. Plus, I already was trying to get my shit together for you when we did it.
Because there's some bad noises happening.
Oh, yeah.
I fucking...
Did you
wait,
hear
when
me?
You guys did
it? Yep.
Oh, no, I didn't hear that.
Yeah. And, I don't know.
Pretty sure I probably snapped your axle, but if not...
That shit that you just went through sounded real bad.
Oh, yeah.
I made
it down... Where'd you get up to?
I got up to here. I was... My left rear tire was all but over this.
Yeah.
It went hard left. And I thought, shit, it's going to go over that way. I cut it back right. Actually. You can see where my tire was spinning. I made it to there. Cut it back right, and then it was.
He's been over a couple times.
Yeah, it's not my first rodeo. It did not sound pleasant in the cab, trust me.
Like, I heard all the crashes.
Hey, is it in park?
Your horn, so I was visual. Yeah, I was looking at
it. Can we try to fight it? We don't want to fight it and mess anything else up, but.
I don't think we are looking at right now.
I don't know if we're going to get everybody or get it over by hand.
Oh, you lost the fender.
Yeah.
Well, somebody's going to have to find a way
to get up over there.
I
don't know if AJ has a snatch block, but we might be able to go over to one of those trees and back to pull it over.
Right. Gotta have it running for the winch?
Mine? Yeah.
Not a fan. Not a fan.
Like I said, we can get it over between the three of us, but it's not gonna do any good.
Yeah.
The tire's gonna hit that ledge.
And then slide back down.
Well, that's not the issue.
I'm just gonna go
up.
Who
you poked at? I'm thirsty.
Work on my breathing.
Clear up top.
It's way up there. It's not, yeah. Up and to the left.
Why don't you bring the machine down here, Connor?
Oh, no.
We're done with this.
Oh, it gets worse even.
Oh, I'm gonna say.
This.
Hey, I got my adrenaline rush.
I'm so happy.
Got winched up back there.
That's the only one you're gonna get with me. In the next couple years or so. Hope it was worth it.